Hey guys, Tiny Team Hairboy, welcome back to a brand new video, and today we're playing the old Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Ubisoft game. It's like 2012 or something, I can't remember, it's been forever. Story? Mission 12 or Mission 15? Let's just see what I've done in this game anyway. File selection. Continue. So it looks like we're at the final game part of the game. I haven't played this in ages. I don't even know how to play this. Mission start. Your time's up, Aqua. Time to return to where you belong. Is all powerful. Prepare to feel his wrath. Come get some, rock face. I don't know how to play this game, help! We have beaten this boss now. Let's go. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no. You have already seen all the dialogue. Let's go. Wait, can I jump? I don't know how to jump. I have to cut through all the dialogue there. Now let's go. Wrong button. Oh no. this is so much harder than before. Only have 3 more lives. Let's go. I'm a failure at this. I hit A. This is me playing my old childhood games. Yo, don't forget to like, subscribe, and tap that bell for notifications. And become part of the notification squad. Get past him and run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. We're doing pretty good this time. We're starting to get the hang of this. It looks really bad, but I don't really care. What? I want to start the mission. My student Leonardo, Raphael, Donatello, and Michelangelo faced grave danger as they battled ferocious monsters, mysterious figures to save the Earth, form an evil power beyond the stars. The greatest peril they faced came from somewhere else, from somewhere they didn't expect, from within. I'm Splinter, their sensei. Their adventure began when the entire home, having completed his advanced ninja training in South America. What my son did not know was that an even greater challenge was still to come. I think this game got a lot harder as you went. 'Cause I remember you